Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more Rimworld. And well, you might ask me, why are we not loading up the previous game? Well, you didn't see the last episode. Well, it didn't go very well. But also, I've learned some things. So we're going to do a new playthrough on a lower difficulty, so we can have some fun. Same idea though. Eventually we'll need a mechanator, but we're gonna do the Lost Tribe and hopefully we can steal a mechanator. We're gonna play with, not losing his phone, but we're gonna play with Strive to Survive with Cassandra Classic. So we're gonna have some fun stuff here. You know what? Let's go with Randy Random. Go Randy Random and Strive to Survive. Oh, we can save and reload anytime because we are playing modded. If we have any crashes, we need to be able to load previous saves if we have anything. So I'm gonna have no. I don't like insects. There's a rough pig union. Let's say. A cannibal pirate gang, savage tribe, another pirate gang, and that's what we'll go with. Let's randomize it. Let's go pelican. Looks good. Let's have it do 50%. I do want to see what we're gonna get from the 50%. Let's generate it. The one thing we're going to do is we're going to put ourselves on a river. I've learned things and it would be much easier to be on a river with my life. So, like to be around. Let's see this. Is there a good one here? Sufficient build area. What is this? What's the build? No pollution. Growing is year round. What about this one? That one would be a cool one to do. Or no rivers. Those are roads. What up here? Massive river in the middle. Would like some bit of semblance of a river, but not a massive one. We'll find. Where we want to be. About this area. Here we go. That could be a good one. about here? Ooh, that could be a good one. But I'm really liking this area up here. This one? Let's go with this one. It's gonna be year round. We have a couple of points that we can have here. We'll have a couple of raiding. We're in the jungle. I wanna have fun in the jungle. So let's do it. This is where we're gonna be. We're gonna use our one that we put together. Just a cult of faith. With that, we're gonna go probably randomize with the lots. With our five people. So mining, he is depressive and he's incapable of social, but good miner, construction, melee. Okay. Good shooter, good with animals. He is jealous. He is 79. Let's not do that. Here's a cooking, plants, crafting. He is ugly. Okay, we'll take that. Make sure we have one more female than we have male. Like a really fast learner and nervous. I'll say no to that. Nimble is good with shooting, melee, plants. He is good with plants. Okay. Two females. I would like one more female, likely. Then we need a good doctor, and then we need a good or social and intellectual. Here's another woman, not capable of, she's incapable of dumb labor, but she is tough. Plants, construction, intellectual. Do we have a cook? We do. That's a good intellectual. She is a bookworm too. Okay. And this one should be a male. Capable of social. A decent amount of social too. No. Say no. Okay. He's trigger happy. This guy looks good. His left eye is itchy. We'll take out his left eye. No worries. And we'll let these three be whatever. Okay, so there is my start. So the key with this will be to get power up via the river and not worry about batteries, which will kind of fix itself over time. The gods were very angry. The blood machines came at night. They swept through your village, cutting and burning your people with their blades and devil fire. Only a few of you escaped. Now after a harrowing journey and no friends to turn to, you must build a new home in the wilderness. Your ancestors did, and become one with the new devil. Okay. So let's see where our this pollution, where is it? Fertile. You give a little bit over there. This is just some kind of bad luck in a way. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna close off this, and then we'll close off like this, maybe. But we do have to close off there. We don't need a fertility spot though. That is true. So maybe we go up through here to here. Actually, it's here. And across. Can we cross this? So we can. We can cross it here. So maybe that will be the start of a kill box. Okay. So the key thing we're gonna do is we're gonna play up here, I think. So let's get our structure up with our walls. No, I think that's still too close. Okay, so there's that. I want everyone to be able to construct right now. Hey, okay, our doctor. Okay. Okay. The next thing we're gonna do. Okay, here we're gonna have, I think we're gonna put psychoid here. Here we'll have rice with rice. Down here we'll have yogurt. Does no one have eight? No, they don't. Okay. That's fine. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get in here. Actually, hold on. Let's go build this copy here. Actually, I'm thinking about this. Okay. So it'll be that. It'll be like our kitchen. All of our growers are doing grow stuff. So we need to get this up. Where's our grow zones at? It's there and there. I think there. I see the edge there. I don't know where this edge is off the top of my head. Once that's set, what we'll do is we'll fence this in, and then our animals will be able to roam inside everything. Okay, so this is going to be a zone. Stockpile zone. We're all, this would be critical. Don't allow that. Allow food. Every food. Let's allow animal corpses. Okay. Oh, I need to plant cut all of this. They're gonna be angry a little bit, but I think it'll be fine. Damn, already? Okay, who's the doctor? Okay, I need to put down beds, even if they're... Okay. Okay. Let's have a... What is it? Wall? A blind? Once we get the food down, the plant cutters will be worrying about this. Because right now we have a little pemmican, but not a lot. Okay, so once we get this, okay, so once we get our plant cutters to cut all of this, you gotta be kidding me. That's gonna take a lot to deal with. Okay, so let's start getting actual beds up. Oh, we don't have steel. I think we have two. We have one researcher actually. Damn. We'll have to see. Okay, so we have one researcher. We're gonna have. Actually, let's switch this around a bit. Okay, so researcher goes here. Actually, that won't work. So maybe the researcher does have to come here. Researcher goes here. Butcher's table will be here. Okay, where is... Okay. Turkey has what? Okay, let's look at animals. Wildlife, who do we wanna go after? We're gonna put a bunch of monkeys. Go for the rats. Guinea pigs. Start with that. Okay. Do forever, always butcher creatures. Can't believe that happened. Only miner has that. That's not great. That is unfortunate. Who's Okay. Must be blind. Here it is. Foraging. Do I have a... Okay, I do have a manager. And once you set this up... Okay. Okay. Let's haul this out urgently. Okay, research, I need... complex furniture. Okay, I want you to cook fine meals until you have... What, six of us? We have 18. Oh, hold on. Do 20. And it makes psychite tea until you have... Meet you. Okay, she's doing that. Let's go We need to chop wood. Just in case, let's go rice with that. It's almost grown. Okay, so we're almost good. Who's our manager again? Let's go. The Red Mountain can, no, the Alliance of the Rock. I like it. We're set them up. We were called. Call it. What do we call it? A desert. This would be called the Black River. Since we're on the river. Okay. Okay. What does Bill Brand need? We don't have anything for her to cook. The issue. Okay. This is just bad luck. I don't want this to happen, so I'm gonna have our animals in area two. Okay. Intense pain, what it is. Okay. So I'm gonna make a cut here, guys. Thanks for hanging out. New colony, new dreams. We'll see what we can do with it. Thanks for hanging out. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.